Celeste, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's just another dream.
They never stop bothering you, do they?
This is a bit. Daytime weren't bad enough. Wish there was some way I could help.
It's all right, Keneth. It's not your fault.
Yeah.
What was it about this time?
Strangely enough, my mother.
Really?
Yes.
Isn't it odd how I can never remember enough if she gave me a name, but I'm constantly dreaming about her.
Don't worry about it.
Who cares if you don't have a horse name? I don't.
Some do, like Rask.
Rask. Anyone who meets him is never happy again.
In that case, I think you're rather immune to him.
Me? You know I'm not happy.
Any horse in this rodeo would give his tail to get out of here.
Except Rask. You know, you're right about that. He wouldn't leave if his stall door flung open in front of him.
I don't understand him.
Somehow, I'd rather not.
Don't look now. Here comes trouble.
Kenneth, what are you doing talking to the no-name brat? It don't become one of your pedigree.
You're not wanted here, Rask.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I interrupting? Hey, Dusty! Shouldn't you be practicing for that show on Saturday? I hear some pretty tough riders coming. I bet your mama would be real proud of you to see what a fine bucking terrier you've become.
Get out of here!
Well, well, the no-name brat has finally grown a backbone. About time, too, eh, Keneth? Rask, get out! You were always too much like Flea. Always staring at stars and hanging our life on silly words like hope. You know there's only one thing worth living for. And what would that be? Killing the humans. Because they're the ones that kill us all.
Somehow I understand Rask even less.
What you got there, boss?
List of the riders arriving on Saturday. There's some pretty good Bronco busters in here. Remember Johnny Callan? Last year he stayed with Red Raver. 31 seconds and no sweat.
Callan's on that list?
Apparently he heard about our Flint and Dusty Dervish. Came to see if he couldn't break them. Well, he's sure gonna have a hard time, especially with those new injections that just arrived. Yeah, have you tried those out yet?
Not really. I was about to freshen Dusty and Flint right now. See how they go with the new drug.
Good idea. The box is in my storage room then.
Alright, boss. See you later.
Yeah, you too, Jensen.
Yeah, yeah!
Great day to throw a few Bronco busters, ain't it, Dusty? Teach them some respect.
Oh, no.
What's up with the syringe, Jensen? We don't give him injections during practices.
This stuff just came in. It's supposed to be better than the other kind. I was gonna try it out on Dusty.
Oh.
Well, you better watch out. Dusty's nervous today. All the better.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
You got that bucking strap nice and tight, boys?
Yeah, we got it.
All right. Now hold him while I give him the injection.
All right. Hold him steady, boys. Steady. Steady. Steady! Gotcha!
Hey, boss, how's he look? He looks wild enough. Now let him go.
I've seen him like that before.
All right, ready? Now!
What? Get my rifle! That horse is a killer! But, boss! Did you see the way he charged me? That horse is a killer, I tell you! A devil! Get my rifle!
Oh no! Oh no! No!
There you are, boss.
Thank you.
Enough for you, devil horse.
Hang on, Dusty!
What? But boss!
No buts, Jensen. This one has gotta go.
I'm coming, Dusty!